Hey everyone, it's Shannon Knight from Red 96.7 doing another album review. Today we're going to be talking about In This Moment and their newest one, Black Widow. Black Widow is the fifth studio album of In This Moment. It's following up Blood, their album that they released back in August of 2012. It has got 13 tracks on here, but if you get the Best Buy edition of this album, you're going to get an additional two songs on there, which totals up to about 60 minutes and 5 seconds for time length. Some of the tracks that you can find on this album include Sick Like Me, Bloody Creature Poster Girl, Big Bad Wolf, Bones, The Fighter, and Sexual Hallucination. Which actually, Sexual Hallucination has frontman Brent Smith singing on the track as well. And actually, he's the only guest singer on this entire album. But I personally think that Maria Brink and the rest of the guys of In This Moment made a perfect pick getting Brent's voice for this track. The combination of them two is just pure magic. Though going through this album, I'm loving every song after every song. The last two songs on here, Into the Darkness and Going to Hell, not really digging them too much. Into the Darkness, it's about 2 minutes long of Maria Brink kind of talking to some demon-like voice and her crying. Yeah, I don't really need to listen to that while I'm in my car. And then Out of Hell, it's about 6 minutes long. And personally, I just think that it's too soft and it's too slow for them. Like, yeah, it's always nice to try different things, but personally, like I said, it's just, I think this is not in their alley. Though I'm not a big fan of those two songs, the two bonus tracks that you can get on the Best Buy edition of Black Widow somewhat makes up for it. But, you know, that's just my view about it. You might have a different opinion about that. The intro track to Black Widow is called The Infection. Personally, I like it until it gets to the end of it. It doesn't mesh into the next song, which I thought that it would do because it's got a great beat for it. But hey, you know, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Personally, my favorite tracks on this album would have to be Dirty Pretty, Black Widow, as well Bones. In This Moment, Black Widow is in stores right now. Personally, I give it 4 stars out of 5. Like I said, Into the Darkness as well, Out of Hell, kind of bumped it down from being 5 stars, but you know, still a great album. I suggest picking it up. Hey guys, if you want to see more album reviews, click right here. And if you want to see more videos from Red 96.7 of us doing crazy stuff, click right here.